10 seconds, and we're going to start with switch lunges and jacks. Okay, so you're going to be doing two and twos. 10 seconds. Down as far as you can with the switch lunges and try to do low as you can as well with the jacks. Oop, there we go. All the way down, spring up. How you doing? Good. As quick as you can. As well. Arms can be at your hips when you go down, or you can just have them out at the sides. All right, write down your scores. Make sure you're telling
the truth.
All right, we got some elevated push-ups. Beep, beep. Here we go. I'm going to do the alligator. Alicia's going to do straight push-ups. With the alligator, you're going to do knee right to elbow. Get right down.
Go on.
Keep pushing. Try to keep your head straight.
Delish.
Just feel this in your core as well. If you decide to do it this way, then you should actually feel it in your core as well if you're doing just
definitely
straight push-ups. How you doing?
Good.
Breathing?
Yeah.
Another tip. Make sure you're breathing. You get a purple head if you don't.
Yeah.
All right, touchdowns. Right down. Jump over. Touchdown. Keep your back straight. Make sure you're breathing.
Yeah, the breathing helps.
Sure does. You can start getting a little bit winded right now. Make sure you're popping up with your legs.
It really works. It's a lot of it hurts.
Me too. Alright. Keep it going, push it hard. Make sure you're touching down if you can. If you can. Down as far as you can.
Oh.
Come on, keep going. Don't stop. Awesome. All right, we got jump squats. Ooh, you should be breathing now. Right down and up. Double whammy on the legs, back to back. Go. Keep jumping.
Oh.
Quads are burning.
Yes, they are.
Quads are definitely burning.
Good.
Thank you.
If you need to alter this for a couple, don't stop. Just do standing.
Right.
Until you can get a couple. Your legs recover a bit, then bounce back up. Stand. Come on, Lish. There you go. Keep going. Awesome. Dive bombers. There you go. Right down. Right up. Good. Really get out, reach out as far as you can. Right back up. You want to be moving like a snake. Feet are just outside shoulder width apart. And come right up. You should feel this in your core. You should feel this in your chest. You should feel it in your arms. It feels a good upper body. exercise. Keep going.
You guys.
Come on, Mish. Alright. Mish is gonna do dips. There. And I'm gonna do rows. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm waiting on you.
Okay.
Here we go. Wait up. A row. If you don't have a sandbag at home, and you have an equalizer, a couch, or a chair, you can do dips to sub it out. Like this. Row, half burpee. You're really working the back with the row. You want your chin up.
PT, you can put one leg down. Oh, is this your fault?
How you doing? Switch lunges.
Okay.
Here we go. Ready? Doing two rounds, people. This is our last round. Concentrate on getting through these last six exercises.
Yeah.
This is brutal on the legs. Absolutely brutal.
Sitting back is kind of my workout. That's cool.
That's the exercise a lot.